In my previous video, I have told you about the electrical energy and the unit of electrical energy, that is joule, which is very small unit. But for the industrial purposes or for the commercial purposes, the bigger unit of electrical energy is used, which is kilowatt hour. Okay, that is kilowatt hour. So firstly, we should know what will be kilowatt hour. So that is the kilowatt hour. 1 kilowatt hour is the amount of energy consumed by an electrical appliances of 1 kilowatt rating used for 1 hour. That is known as 1 kilowatt hour energy. So we can explain or we can calculate 1 kilowatt hour is how much joule. So let's see, 1 kilowatt hour, we know that in one kilowatt there are 1000 watt, and in 1 hour there are 60 into 60 seconds. Okay, so from here we will get 36 into 10 to the power 5 watt into second. Okay, now we can write it 3.6 into 10 to the power 6, that is joule, because watt into second is equal to joule. So 1 kilowatt hour is 3.6 into 10 to the power 6 joule. Okay, now for the industrial purposes of another unit is another bigger unit is used, that is megawatt. Okay, megawatt, and 1 megawatt is equal to 10 to the power 6 watt. Okay, now I hope that you have